Hi, my name is Vivian Moran, and I'm with Gilded Cage Burlesque and Variété. I'm here to show you a few pointers on how you can work a little bit of burlesque into your bedroom this Valentine's Day. So get ready to learn a few things to spice up your evening with your someone special. Now this is a little prop that you might want to consider picking up, a small hand fan. This is a vintage Victorian fan that I picked up at Vintage & More last year, and it's a great fan for just ruffling your hair, ruffling your feathers, or ruffling your bosoms. You can take your fan and just introduce yourself to your significant other, directing the eye where to look, taking a moment to catch the vapors, and just tease, making the eye follow the curves of your body just by using a little feather fan. A staple of the burlesque performer is a feather boa. You can pick these up in a simple place like Michael's in the costuming department, or get a big, fabulous one from Off-Broadway on Central Avenue. You can cover your curves, tease and entice, or take it off for a dramatic effect. Boas can be used to whip your significant other, to give them something to look at, to follow the lines of your body. You can cover up whenever you would like, to tease and titillate, or you can drag it behind you and give them something a little to look at from the behind. Really, whatever you do with your boa, always work with it slowly, sensually. Touch it, feel it, and make the person that you're teasing want to touch you too. Another wonderful accessory that you can play with to tease and titillate is a pair of gloves. Gloves are available in short, medium, or opera length. And when you're handling them, you always want to move slowly and sensually, as though your hands are the hands of your significant other. And trust me, when you start playing with gloves, they'll wish that your hands were theirs as well. Now, when revealing a glove, it's always best to start loosening the fingertips. You can do this to the beat of the music, sway your hips, whatever you like. Get a good firm grip and gently pull your hand along your body, and you can do whatever you want with that glove. Swirl it, whip it, spank yourself, and discard. With your other glove, you'll want to draw that attention to it again, playing with it very lightly, and maybe pick a different way to remove this one. You can bring it down just past your elbow. Loosen the fingers. And let it peel. Now, a wonderful thing that you can do in the boudoir is a stocking peel. Always be sure that you have a shoe that's easily removable. When you take it off, you might want to play with it, depending on how clean it is. Discard gently, because you never want to ruin a good shoe. And if you're wearing a garter, lean back, snap those garters off in any way that you can. Always remember, though, do it slowly and be sexy. Take your stocking and slide it down. Get it down to the ankle, slip it over and reverse it. And then you can just slowly pull until it comes right off. That's one style. And bear in mind, fishnets are not as easy to take off as a smooth stocking. So take a few minutes, look around the store, see what you can find, and practice choosing the one that you like the best. Again, sliding them down. You can bring them down around the ankle. And pull. Throw to your loved one and get ready for a little more fun. And now, using the moves that I just showed you, we're going to put everything together to create a little dance. You can do the same type of dance yourself or mix it up, creating your very own special little something for your very special someone.
Mama told me that sweet talking's done. A man is a two-face, a worrisome thing who'll leave you to sing the blues in the night. Now the rains are falling, hear the trains are calling, hoo-hoo-wee. My mama told me, mama told me, a hooey da hooey, oh, clickety clack, said echo, went back the blues in the night. The evening breeze will start the tree.
And enjoy. Thank you so much for joining me tonight. I hope you liked your little peep into what burlesque is all about, and I hope you can use these little tips and tricks on your Valentine's Day night with someone special.